What's going on, family? I'm back with you in Jesus' name. Look who I ran into out here. Man, this is awesome. We are out here bleeding the block. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's how they say in H-Town. We out here bleeding the block in Jesus' name. I'm out here working, of course, my evangelism ministry. I was out here selling CDs, and the man of God pulled up on me. You heard me? My bro, look, listen, let me share something with y'all. Tell them what you out here doing, family.
I'm out here passing out cars to the Word Church, Spanish.
No, like, les de la palabra. You gotta say it in Spanish.
You got me.
You gotta say it in Spanish if you're gonna say it, because that's what you're doing.
Google
it
Translate,
is the Word
Google
Church.
Translate.
Google Translate. But Google not here right now. Glory to God. So anyway, yeah, we are out here passing out the flyers to the Word Church, the Spanish ministry. And
Amen.
I just felt that we needed to do this video for our social media people,
Amen,
you know?
Amen.
And tell them what it is that you're doing with the social media ministry, my brother, for the La Iglesia de la Palabra. Tell them what it is that you're doing.
I'm controlling the Spanish ministry Facebook. So you see me out there posting, that's me back there using Google Translate trying to get it all started. August the 21st, amen.
Amen, amen. Come a little bit over here. Yeah, hold on, I like that where he said he controlling it. Hallelujah, I love it. Look, for real though, shout out to this man of God, because I shared my vision with him, you know. Me and Pastor Jay, we sat down and we said, look, we need to maximize this Facebook thing, because, Facebook, you know, for those of you who don't know, it's more than English people on Facebook.
Yeah, yeah.
I got friends from China. I mean, they're everywhere. I mean,
yeah.
I get an email from a Arabic preacher every day. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
I would not. Let me stop. I ain't even gonna go there. That boy inbox me all day, every day. Hallelujah. I mean, pastors from Africa, it's just crazy. Some of them just be like, praise the Lord. They don't even say nothing. They just say, bless God.
Amen.
But listen, we need y'all help to share the videos. But you know what? Thank you, Lord. You know what I need y'all to do? I need y'all to start going add people that only speak Spanish. Because a lot of y'all, because if you share the video, it's in Spanish anyway. So the people who are on your community, on your friend list, they don't understand it. So they're not going to watch it.
Yeah.
So let me give you a word of wisdom. That's what I need y'all to do. Hallelujah. All my people out there, y'all share the videos,
Amen.
Like the videos, whatever it is that you need to do,
Amen.
So we can get the word out. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So yeah, go and add some Spanish people on there. You heard me? Because when I decided,
the movement.
Amen. Next month it's starting, it's on and popping.
Amen.
Glory
Amen.
To God. When I decided to agree to the vision of Pastor Jay to start this Spanish church, I grabbed that and I said, you know what? I had to switch my whole approach to social media.
Yeah.
I was like, man, I need these Spanish people.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, so we had to alter all kind of stuff, and I ain't gonna lie to you, I'm excited. Tell them something, bro. You got something to say?
Y'all just pass these cars out.
Amen.
You seen these Spanish people around? Just pass these cars out so they can come and get them a good word on August the 21st.
Amen.
We start our first Spanish ministry.
Amen. And I decided que yo voy a predicar que yo decido.
Amen.
Yo decido is I decide in Spanish. Hallelujah.
What do you decide today?
Amen. I decide that I'm going to prosper in Jesus' name. I decide that I'm going to walk by faith every day. I
Amen.
Decide
Amen.
That I'm going to trust the word 100%.
Amen.
That's what I'm deciding. You heard me? And Jesus, and I have decided that I'm going to weigh 170 real soon.
Amen.
I got on the scale today. I was 200, a flat 200. You heard me? And I'm telling you,
It's going down.
Let me stop playing. You heard me? I got my New Orleans swag on right now. You heard me? But I'm rocking my Honduras shirt. You know?
Already.
Amen. Look, we love you. And I'm excited for everybody that's on there. Y'all been, adding the word church. I mean, you know, really, you don't got a choice. Hallelujah. We family. But anyway, we love you. And I'm excited that y'all are excited.
Amen.
You know? I'm really excited about that.
Yeah.
I'm excited that they excited. I'm excited that you excited.
Yeah.
Glory to God. You see that boy got his mohawk rocking. Turn around. Boy got a mohawk. You heard me? Woo! Hallelujah. Glory to God. Look, shalom. May the Lord be with you in Jesus' name. Peace out.